Alright, so we are going to continue. So I made a save state and I went and did several things. Because I had to. I forgot I gave Kaylee White a piece of the normal game. Isn't that funny? A piece of this normal game so much I can kill these guys on almost any level. Well, any level over 20. Thank you. Save a couple floors. Even without the claw, that would have been enough, because they have 740 HP, but... at 7.4, but... Thank you.
Thank you.
Because he's so close. Dancer group I like fighting. Thank you. See, there are now seeds here. This is where that lady farms them, except she can't leave them. She's not a seed. Is it strong enough to resist them? Thank you. I think that was actually a smart one that time. Oh, it does damage if it doesn't kill you. Kaylee still muffled the name, so.
Thank you.
far as we got with the battlefield. Also fix the order of the experience of the battlefield to which the way you get them. Go back into the Caesar's Tower. Oh, before we do that, we should go make sure the enemy is stuck in this thing. Pazuzu. I don't know where Pazuzu is at all right now. Oh, he's already back. I'll give the mages the points to try and silence us, prevent what we're doing. It didn't work, but they tried. Thank you. That's why I saved. I think if I go to 4-2 and get the switch, he's stuck here. If not, then... Thank you.
Thank you.
see if he runs now. I didn't do this the other time. He does. So there's only one thing we can do. We have to go all the way down to 4-1 and go back up. I was worried that would happen. Like, when I saw him on floor 4, I thought he was gonna escape. Yeah, this is the stairway you want, because what you want to do is come over here on the right side that you can't normally be. Look shot over, check floor 1, and then go up to 3 and then up to 5 if you have to. I've gotten them almost every time on floor 3, though. So. Oh. Actually, I'll watch part 4 on my own after. So he's on floor 5. Thank you. shit I did with the Clementine's Cure. That could cost me. Do a save state here so I can grind later on if I want here. And that's the video, guys. See ya.